down on the forest floor, a pink-toed predator sets off to hunt. Just like the canopy above, the creatures that live on the rainforest floor have evolved to adapt some startling features. This one is armed with agile legs and powerful fangs. The pink-toed tarantula. Every nook and cranny of the forest floor is crawling with eight-legged hunters. One of them isn't much bigger than a tarantula's toe, but its deadly features and hunting prowess are unsurpassed. An ambush predator, it lurks in the low bushes, just over the forest floor. The closer you look at it, the more awesome it gets. It scans for prey through eight eyes. The jumping spider. This tiny hunter weighs just 0.015 grams. By altering the pressure of his body fluid, the legs on this male put out incredible energy without the need for large muscles. Just below him, this fly is unaware it's being stalked. This gives the spider just enough time for a daring attack. The male tethers himself with a strand of silk. Then, like a suicidal bungee jumper, he leaps into space at his target. Seen in super slow motion, the spider free falls 100 times his body length, the odds of success unknown. A pinpoint landing puts the spider within striking distance of this prey. Next, he pumps up the hydraulic pressure that powers his legs for a final lunge. He delivers a shot of venom from his hidden fangs. As the fly struggles in the spider's deadly grasp, both lose their footing. But this assassin is anchored to a safety line from where he initiated his attack. After feeding, it's time to hunt for more game on the lower forest floor.